round. Let's thank him for the rain right now. Thank him for the rain. Thank him that the heavens are shifting today.
The word of God says his voice is in the thunder, and there are some things he wants to speak. Lord, we thank you. The thunder is coming.
And I see a cloud only the size of a man's hand, but my spirit feels the rumblings of rain.
Whoa.
Oh, now